tomb. It's not just that you were worried about us, was it, Finch? You've been here.
Yeah, this is where I met him. A knight. My guardian. This is where I thought I mattered.
I was cruel when we met, Finch. I thought you were a monster for choosing the Hive willingly. I don't know what I would have done in your situation. But you making that choice has helped us save lives. I'm sorry you had to go through that alone, and that I judged you so harshly.
Yeah, well, I'm not going through it alone anymore.
Hey, Guardian.
Clint says hi.
I gotta admit, kid, you're stacking some legit tithes. You got a real flair for brutality.
Sword logic is an ironically blunt tool, easily wielded by even the dullest mind. Though I must admit, to be guided by such simple-mindedness is liberating.
And what's your grand purpose? Peace and unity?
Vengeance. Against the Hive.
Hey, I don't blame you. Being Savathun's ghost is no treat. I'm not looking forward to bringing her back.
Not least because her absence made you de facto general of the Lucent Brood.
Leadership suits me.
For now, your time of self-glorification has nearly passed.
That's rich coming from a wannabe Hive God. Even with the Guardian's help, you're still coming up short. You're not even close to Zivu's strength yet. And you look like a screeb ready to pop.
Fear not, you osseous little toad. The path to victory lies close at hand. Even if you lack the eyes to see it.
This has to stop. Throwing yourself into danger is not going to solve our problem. We have to step back and find another way.
You would put me in the library. And I would be so glad of it that I would never set foot outside its walls. But only I can stop Zivu Arath. And nothing is won by my complacency.
Eris, this is too much for you.
I am not so frail, Ikora.
I have never thought that.
Then do not treat me as such. You know that I am capable. And now you know of what. Ikora, I have always had your trust. And you have never needed my forgiveness. Now please, I ask for your support.
Do you know what I see? A friend who takes risks because she doesn't want anyone else to. A friend who is too afraid to look away from disaster and thinks destroying herself is the only way to stop it.
I held back when Savathun took the light. I allowed others to go in my stead and take the revenge I am owed. But I made a promise to myself. I would be her ruin. We both value action in times of loss. Let me act. Let me be who I am.
I don't want you lost to this.
Then help me finish it.
I'm gonna give it to you straight, Sunbeam. I've run the numbers, and your gal Eris doesn't have what it takes. She talks a good game, but she's nowhere near strong enough to deal with Zivu. This whole idea was a long shot from the start, and you Guardians came up short. So listen, I don't plan on getting crushed by Zivu, or you, or anybody else for that matter. I'll stick around, but if things get hairy, I'm out of here. Savathun can stay dead for all I care. Doesn't make any difference to me. Maybe I can do the Finch thing, be a free agent. Ah, don't look so surprised. Sure, your ghost would never abandon you, but there's one important difference between him and me. He's an idiot. Sorry to rain on your parade, but there's no way this ends in anything but a bloodbath. And I don't plan on getting caught in it.
The predictions of the dead witch that I would take her bargain, unseat her sister, serve her deceptions to survive the witness, that my fate is not my own. Did she learn nothing from the Traveler? Any rule can be unseated by a choice. Ha 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 ha. have forgotten you were born as prey. I will remind you. Now is the time, my acolyte, my guardian. The truth is in the cards. The blood whispers, Asa's mewling suffer song, the venom surge behind my eyes. This will be our final tide. Let it be glorious.
There's still a lot to learn from Savathun's spire. Hone your magic, Guardian. Charged light within the ritual circle.
Thank you. These hive crystals contain powerful light. Do you know where that comes from? I think you do. You've ripped it out of enough of your cousins to know that by now. My brood did the same on Titan. You've become so good at it. I enjoy watching you work.
The solar crystals must be contained.
Our runes hold power. You're writing yourself a little spell with each path you take. I hope you pay attention. Though even when you stumble, you're giving me some delicious tribute.
These are some of Savathun's best. Take him down.
all saw that coming. But oh, how she reveled in it. She's always been so buttoned up. Formal, aloof. It must have been good to see her finally cut loose. When you peeked under that bandage, what did you see? I think it was her truth. I love that for her.
This is it, Guardian. Eris consulted her cards one last time, and departed for the Oubliette in Savathun's throne world. She awaits your final tithe. Before she left, she asked me to ready something for Transmat from the Tower Security Vault. And I agreed. Everything is on the line. Asa, the Vanguard, the fate of the Sol System and beyond. Empower her, Guardian. Give Eris the strength she needs to reshape the entire Hive Pantheon. And then, all we need to do is get out of her way. This is it, Guardian. Eris is ready for the final tithing ritual. This is our last and best opportunity to deal a real blow to Zevulrath. I know this may seem like a long shot, but we have to trust in Eris. She made herself for this moment. You both did.
It's been
watching you play, Hive. But this has gotten out of hand. You activate the Oubliette again, and Zivu's goons are gonna go full Tora bottle on this place.
You lack imagination, underling. You shall soon witness the consequences of your master's apostasy.
Zivu's calling up the Leviathan Eater. He's been around since Fundament. A real heavy hitter. I'm getting out of here, and you should too. Stick around and you'll end up a grease stain.
You will go nowhere. This is the culmination of the bargain you proposed. You will witness our triumph, or perish as one of us. Rejoice, worshipper! You have sounded the horn of battle, and war has arrived! Go forth, eater of Leviathans! Scourge of the sky! Raise my sister's court! And tithe the ashes to thy god. name of all the Hive have stolen, conspire with my vengeance. In the name of Crotus Bane, the Kingslayer, and the Light, in the name of Eris Morn, tithe unto me for the last time, Acolyte.
Eris, I've arranged the transmat, but once she's here, we'll lose containment. We can't go back on this one.
One last atrocity.
This wasn't the agreement. Sivu is still a threat.
Do it. You will not have another chance.
Eris Morn. Finally out of her shell. It looks good on you, honey.
I am your ruin.
Savathun has not been killed by a Hive since she lost her worm. Stored eons of potent lies and deceit.
All Savathun's power, plus the tithes of the Guardians.
Eris Morn is the strongest Hive there has ever been.
Hear me, dead things. I let this moment pass unnamed, without song. This is the rejection of your sad legacy. Sivu Araf, agitator, fomenter, what a world cyst you have built from your conquests. No more. Now and forever, you are banished. Hayat.
See you, Guardian.
Guardian, it is done. When I killed Savathun, I claimed her eons of stored power. For a moment, I surpassed even Sivu Araf herself. The macabre gifts of the Hive awaited, a pitted plain of open graves. It was magnificent. I rejected them all. Instead of challenging Zivu Arath, I severed her connection to her throne world. She is mortal now, wherever she may be. Mortal and furious. Refusing conflict split my ritual's foul call. Your tithes drained from me, and now here I stand. A woman who was briefly a god. Ikora tells me Imaru resurrected Savathun. She fled, but left Imaru here as my ward. An irksome peace offering for me to destroy if Savathun moves against us. But I am weary of destruction. You may continue to explore Savathun's throne world, as the Queen of Lies is never to be fully trusted. But for now, I would like only tea. Tea and silence.
Mission report number 472.622.3. Regarding our ongoing attempts to breach the extra-spatial portal within the Traveler, I'm relieved to report that Eris's risky plan worked. Her final ritual banished Zivu Arath from her own throne world. The Hive God of War is vulnerable for the first time in millennia. When the time comes, we can finally force a decisive engagement against her. But first, we have to deal with the Witness. To that end, it seems the Witch Queen held up her end of the bargain. I didn't want to let her go. But Savathun offered some enticing collateral. She left Imaru in Vanguard custody. He's an odious little wretch, but an important one. As long as we control the Witch Queen's connection to the Light, she'll think twice before crossing us. It went against my every instinct to let Savathun squirm away again. But we need to keep our attention on that portal. She gave us the secret to breaching it. Now, we just need to discover what form it's taken. For now, Asa is back in hibernation, and Eris is recovering. More than that, she's thriving. I was worried that Eris's obsession with the Hive would overwhelm her. But she's carrying herself with an air of confidence I haven't